Shocking VIP arrogance has been caught on camera. BJP Yuva Morcha district president trashed toll plaza employees in Singrauli in Madhya Pradesh when he was stopped from entering the commercial vehicles lane. This entire incident has been caught on camera. There you go. Those are the vehicles that are coming through. That's the commercial vehicles lane. And we will get to the sequence where the BJP Yuva Morcha district president thrashed a toll plaza employee when he was pulled up for entering or stopped from entering the commercial vehicles lane. Prashant now joins us with more details. Yes, Prashant.
Well, Anand, the video is of September 21st, where his leader, or the local leader, was trying to cross this particular toll plaza in Singrauli, and he was stopped. He was asked not to go into the commercial lane where he was trying to enter, following which he got into a scuffle and then a heated argument, which further led to, you know, him slapping the toll officials. This is clearly a brazen display yet again of VVIP racism by someone who is in power, someone who is drunk on power. So clearly, this time around, you have the BJP Neta in the BJP rule Madhya Pradesh doing it securely. It needs to be condemned, but the kind of visuals that you are seeing is something that is shocking.
Yes, there you see the toll plaza employee being dragged out and then being manhandled. That's the BJP Yuva Morcha president and his goons there thrashing the toll plaza employee because he was just doing his job. This is VVIP brash arrogance shown by the BJP Yuva Morcha district president in Singrauli in Madhya Pradesh. Prashant, thank you for the inputs.